You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption. Have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Fortune waiting to be spent. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. struck. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Continually onslaught. Destroy them all. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. Great heroes can be found even here, in the mud and rain. Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. Rarities and curios. Sold at a profit, of course. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. a sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield? Madness and morbidity. Your work begins. Cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood.
Thank you.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Another one falls. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Executed with impunity. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. This expedition at least promises success. May indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Back to the pit. Vision. The end approaches.
the weapon that cuts on its own. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. The onslaught. Destroy them all. survival is a tenuous proposition in this sprawling tomb. Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism. Or cowardice. At the very precipice of oblivion. This is no place for the weak or foolhardy. Yeah. triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Tents are pitched, banners fly, and the corpse wagons stand at the ready. The circus has come to town. Kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. With enough ale, maybe they can be inured against the horrors below. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Voren. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Surges as the enemy crumbles. At the very precipice of oblivion. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them. More dust, more ashes, more disappointment. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory and gold. Soaks the soil, feeding the evil therein. Failure tests the metal of heart, brain, and body. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know. Thank you. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.